Guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be reviewing a very large PR package from DivaCurl. I am so excited to do this because I've always wanted to try DivaCurl products, but I never really knew how well they were going to perform on type 3, type 4 natural hair. And if you're interested in more product reviews like these, make sure you hit the subscribe button and notification bell so you don't miss out on any of my uploads. The first product I'll be using is the Wash Day Wonder Pre-Cleanse Lip Detangler. Now, I've seen everyone raving about this product, and basically what it is a product with a very silky, lightweight consistency that is supposed to melt away all the knots, tangles, and matted curls so that you're able to glide through it easier before you even cleanse your hair. The next product is the Build Up Buster Micellar Water Cleansing Serum. First of all, y'all know I'm big on smells. I fell in love with the smell of this stuff. It just smells so clean and refreshing. So what this claims to do is be a powerful cleanser using micellar technology to gently remove buildup from the hair and scalp without stripping it. I really enjoyed using this product. You really only need to use a little bit, just kind of spread it throughout your scalp and then just kind of massage it in, then work it down your hair shaft. After rinsing out the Buildup Buster, I went in with the No Poo Decadence, which is a zero lather ultra moisturizing milk cleanser. So you can already tell from the name that this is not a regular shampoo. If you're not already familiar with DivaCurl products, they're known for having 100% sulfate-free, paraben-free, and silicone-free products. And that's why this is not going to suds up. So because of that, it's going to cleanse your hair without stripping away the natural oils. But this product got my hair so clean, and I was actually able to low key, high key, even detangle with this. Then, on top of that, when you rinse it out, it actually felt like you just rinsed out conditioner, not even a cleanser. So, out of all the products that I tried, this is one of the must-haves on my list. It really, really gets the job done without leaving your hair feeling all dry and brittle afterwards. So, this stuff is the truth. After that, I went in with the One Condition Decadence Ultra Moisturizing Milk Conditioner. Now, this product contains chufa milk and quinoa protein to give your hair that extra moisture and hydration that it needs. But to be completely honest, I really enjoyed the No Poo Cleanser even more. For some reason, I felt like I was able to detangle a lot better with that one. I know that's kind of weird, but like I said, that one was one of my top favorites from this whole collection. After rinsing out the conditioner, I then went in with the Melt Into Moisture Matcha Butter Conditioning Mask. You guys, when I say this product melted into my hair, I mean just that. Like, I've never experienced any type of product like this before. Like, I'm not just exaggerating either. I will say I have never used a hair mask before, but I feel like they all don't feel like this. Like, it just felt so amazing. So yeah, I'm pretty sure there's some type of magical powers in this. It's just so extremely creamy and buttery. Then on top of that, I fell in love with the smell. Like, if you could taste this, it would taste like the green tea frappuccino from Starbucks, which is really yummy. So I highly recommend this mask. When deep conditioning, I normally try to sleep overnight with it. So I actually ended up leaving this in for a day and a half. I don't know if you're supposed to do that, but I did it and my hair felt great afterwards and smelled even better. If you ever double bagged your hair to deep condition overnight, I know you can relate to this feeling. It feels so good to take off that cap. But anyways, I'm about to rinse out the matcha butter mask. Next, I'm going to dry with this fancy DivaCurl microfiber towel, which I did try a random microfiber towel some years ago, but I didn't really care for it because it just seemed to snag my hair and pull it out actually. So this one doesn't do that at all. Now you can instantly see how moisturized my hair is after using that mask. It is so shiny and glossy and it feels so soft. So shout out to the matcha butter. Last, all I have to do is style. So I'm just going to take my first section and spray it down with some water. This next product is fairly new to the DivaCurl Decadence line, but it's basically a very, very lightweight leave-in conditioner that is a buildup free formula. Now, I have seen some people using this to style their hair alone, but I just wouldn't chance it on my hair because I don't think it would have enough hold. Then I'm going in with the Be Leave-In Miracle Curl Plumper. So I really didn't even think I needed to use this because my hair is already so thick, but I just wanted to try it out. So basically, it's a very lightweight gel that plumps your curls and adds volume and shine. Then for as much curl poppage as possible, I topped that with the Ultra Defining Gel Stronghold No Crunch Styler. And you can even see the difference when I applied it. It kind of locked the curls in more and defined them even better. So yeah, I don't know if you're supposed to mix multiple gels from that line, but it gave me a kind of foamy consistency, which I thought was kind of interesting. So I just finished the first two bottom sections of my hair, and this is what it's looking like now. It's very lightweight and it's not heavy at all. Now, this is what it looks like when I'm finished with my whole head, and I was super surprised how fast I was able to even finish this wash and go because normally it takes me about 3 to 5 hours, and here it only took me 1.5 to 2 hours. But using these products just made my hair like so much easier to work with, so I don't know, maybe that's what it was. But I'm going to come back and give you guys an update a couple of days later and let you know how it held up. Hey guys, so it is day 4 of my wash and go, and I wanted to come back and show you guys kind of like the lasting power of the products and how well it holds up throughout the week. This is what it looks like. Let's see if it'll focus. So my left side came out a little bit more flat than the right side. There's definitely more definition with this. I don't know why this side came out better than this one. So I did have to go back in and retouch up just the top with a little bit of gel because it did get kind of frizzy. But the first couple days were actually pretty good. I can't even say what my expectations were for this line. My ultimate goal was to really just try it out and see what it does, what it can do for type 3 and type 4 hair. So these are the results I got. I do have different textures all throughout. I would say I'm like a 3C, 4A. Of course, underneath it is a lot of a coarser texture. It's a lot kinkier. And then on the top, I have looser curls. If you like look at like my shoulders, like you can definitely see like the flakes and stuff. I don't know if this gel is flaking because I mixed two different ones. So you can kind of see like the place in there, and it's not a lot. I will say that it's definitely not a lot, but I wear black a lot, so like I can definitely see it all over my clothes. The main thing I would say for this product line also is it's not going to give you, at least for the stylers I use, it's not going to give you extreme definition like other gels. It does not have a hard cast to it, and I think that's kind of like one thing DivaCurl is known for, is it kind of just enhances your natural hair texture. It's not going to transform it. It pretty much keeps your texture the same and gives it a light hold. It's definitely not a strong hold. Like the pieces that I just redid today, they have a little bit of a crunch to them, but it's
just barely that. It doesn't have a hard cast or anything like that. But I would say, like, this is day four, and I would say I got a good couple days out of this. So also, I am super close to 15K, which is amazing. And I want to really show you guys my appreciation, and I want to do a giveaway on my community tab in YouTube. I do have like a little poll there, and you can vote. If you guys could vote, that'd be very helpful. I want to know if you guys want a giveaway for hair products or beauty products, because I like to do both on my channel. Or do you want both in the giveaway? Let me know. If you guys want like hair products, I really would like to include some Diva Curl products in there, because I think it's something that a lot of people with type 3 and 4 hair don't ever try out. And I think it's definitely worth trying. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment down below and let me know what you would like to see in the giveaway. And also, don't forget to subscribe if you're not already. And I will see you guys in my next video.